did things, ran away. I did a lot of wrong things.
Now he's doing a lot of right things by sharing his life story and his experience in being a foster child, all to help other kids.
I've been in the system since I was 12, and it's kind of hard and shaky feeling that, you know, you don't stay with your biological parents, you feel like you don't fit in, you want to just go to a corner of the world and just close yourself off.
Instead of closing himself off, Vincent Brown, along with the help of PSI of Illinois, started a program called Project Life. The purpose of the support group is to help kids with their education, to avoid gangs, and to share their dreams.
Closer to my dream. I'm getting high.